Good afternoon, children. I am B.V. Sudhamani, social teacher. I am teaching 7th class social, but this year 7th class textbooks are changed, so not available to teach now. So I am telling some general topics. First of all, directions. Okay, directions, students. Directions. We are already known about directions in previous classes in 6th. Okay. Here directions are mainly 4. Directions are mainly 4. One is east. Second one west. Third one north. Fourth one south. These are mainly 4 directions. Okay. But how to find directions in new places? Whenever we are going to a new place, how to find directions? Here one thing you observe and remember. The sun rises in the east always. This is universal truth. Okay? Suryudu manaku eppudu turpune udayistadu. అన్నటువంటి ఈ స్టేట్మెంట్ బేస్ చేసుకొని ఇఫ్ యు స్టాండ్ ఫేసింగ్ ఈస్ట్ ఆల్ థింగ్స్ టు యువర్ రైట్ ఆర్ టువర్డ్స్ సౌత్ ఆల్ థింగ్స్ టు యువర్ రైట్ ఆర్ టువర్డ్స్ సౌత్ ఆల్ థింగ్స్ టు యువర్ లెఫ్ట్ ఆర్ టువర్డ్స్ నార్త్ అండ్ ఆల్ థింగ్స్ బిహైండ్ యువర్ టువర్డ్స్ వెస్ట్ Once again, I repeat you. Okay, children, observe. If you stand facing east, all things to your right are toward south. All things to your left are towards north. And all things behind you are towards west. Okay, ante nuvu నిలబడడము తూర్పును బేస్ చేసుకుని నిలబడినప్పుడు మనకు ఈస్ట్ అని నువ్వు అభిముఖంగా ఉన్నటువంటి డైరెక్షన్ ఈస్ట్ అని ఈస్ట్కి ఆపోజిట్ ఉన్నటువంటి డైరెక్షన్ వెస్ట్ అని మీ రైట్ హ్యాండ్ టువర్డ్స్ సౌత్ అని యువర్ లెఫ్ట్ హ్యాండ్ టువర్డ్స్ నార్త్ అని మనము ఐడెంటిఫై చేస్తాం క్లియర్ ఐడెంటిఫై డైరెక్షన్స్ But how to show directions on the blackboard or map? This is blackboard. This is black. How to directions on the blackboard? This is blackboard. Bottom your right hand direction is east your left hand direction is west top of the board or map shows north bottom of the map or board shows south These are you identify directions on the blackboard or map. Okay, children, observe once again. You are right hand towards east. You are left hand towards west. You are top of the map or blackboard or towards north. Bottom of the blackboard or map towards south. This is the information about directions. Okay, children. Next general topic is our general topic is continents and oceans. Okay, children. We are already known about continents and oceans, but once again I repeat you continents. Baltic, lands and oceans. First of all, politics. But these are called geographers, first order landforms. Okay, continents and the oceans are called geographers, first order landforms. Why? Formation of the earth, continents or oceans are origin on the earth first. Ante manaku భూమి ఏర్పడిన తర్వాత ఏర్పడినటువంటి మొట్టమొదటి భూస్వరూపాలు భూమి. కాబట్టి జియోగ్రఫర్స్ దీనికి ఫస్ట్ ఆర్డర్ ల్యాండ్ ఫామ్స్ అని పేరు పెట్టడం జరిగింది. సరే, యు ఆల్రెడీ నోన్ అబౌట్ కాంటినెంట్స్. హౌ మెనీ కాంటినెంట్స్ ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్? ఓకే, సెవెన్. కాంటినెంట్స్ ఆర్ సెవెన్, వన్ బై వన్. ఏషియా, आफ्रिका, यूरोप, नॉर्थ अमेरिका, फिफ्थ वन, साउथ अमेरिका, सिक्स्थ वन, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, These are seven continents. Asia is the largest continent in the world, and also our continent also, because our country India is located in Asian continent. Okay, children. Asia, Africa, Europe, North America, South America, Australia and Antarctica. These are seven continents in the world. Next, oceans. Oceans are five. Major oceans are five. One is Pacific Ocean. Second one, Atlantic Ocean. Next, third one, Indian Ocean. Next, fourth one, Antarctic Ocean. Next, Arctic Ocean. Pacific Ocean is the biggest ocean among the five oceans. Okay, children. Pacific Ocean is the biggest ocean. Oceans are five: Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Antarctic Ocean, Arctic Ocean. These are five oceans. We have major oceans. Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean among five oceans. But here, Antarctic Ocean is sometimes considered as extension of Pacific, Atlantic, Indian Oceans. Recognized geographers. Ante konni sandarbhalalo Antarctic Ocean ni Pacific, Atlantic, Indian Ocean perugudalanu extension vistarana swaroopame Antarctic Ocean ani cheptaru. Sometimes Arctic Ocean is called as Atlantic Ocean. Ante Atlantic Ocean loni bhagame Arctic Ocean ani kuda gurtinchadam jarigindi. These are five major oceans. Okay, children, you already know in this class directions, continents, oceans. Next, another topic is peninsula and islands difference. Okay, children, what is the difference between peninsula and island? Peninsula and island. The peninsula means three sides, the land covered with three sides of water and one side land. Covered with one side land, that is called peninsula. Once again I repeat, the land covered with three sides of water and one side covered with land, that is called peninsula. Next, island. The area covered with four sides of water, four sides of water, that is called island. Now understand, children, difference between peninsula and island. Okay, this is our India map, this is our country. Okay, you identify India is peninsula or island. Okay, children. Okay, answer this question after I teaching the directions or borders of Andhra Pradesh. After solution the problem of this question, answer of this question. Okay, first of all, directions of India. India's east direction is Bay of Bengal. Bay of Bengal. West direction, Arabian Sea. Next, north direction, Himalayan Mountains. Himalayan Mountains. Next, south, Indian Ocean. Indian. Now you identify answer for this question. India is peninsula or island? Okay, correct. India is peninsula because India is covered with three sides of water, one side of land. Three sides are covered with water, that is Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean and Arabian Sea. One side of land, that is Himalayan Mountain. So India is peninsula. Okay, these are Andaman and Nicobar. Here identify, these are islands, Andaman and Nicobar. Here Lakshadweep also, because Andaman and Nicobar covered with four sides of water. Lakshadweep also four sides of water. So Andaman and Nicobar and Lakshadweep, these are islands. Okay, now in India, states and union territories. How many states and union territories? Okay, children, how many states and union territories? India has, in India, 28 states. How many states in India? 28 states and 9 union territories. 9 union territories. Okay. Before the bill was passed, before 2020, in India, 29 states. After the bill was passed in parliament, only in India, 28 states and 9 union territories. The state of Jammu Kashmir, the state of Jammu Kashmir was converted into two union territories. two union territories under the Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act 2019. 86 days after Parliament abrogated its special status under the Article 370. Now we have in India 28 states and 9 union territories. 28 states and 9 union territories. In 7th class textbook, first lesson, in 7th class old textbook, first lesson, in clearly given states and capitals. Here 29 states in old textbook, after new textbook given 28 states. Here states and capitals also here. Okay, you are collect old textbooks and write down states and capitals in your notebook. Okay children, Tamil Nadu Chennai, Kerala Thiruvananthapuram, Karnataka Bangalore, Andhra Pradesh has three capitals, Amaravati, Vishakhapatnam, Karnool, Telangana Hyderabad, Maharashtra Mumbai, Gandhinagar Gujarat, Gandhinagar Rajasthan, Jaipur, Madhya Pradesh Bhopal, Chhattisgarh Raipur, Orissa Bhuvaneshwar, West Bengal Kolkata, Rajasthan Jaipur, Himachal Pradesh Simla. Here northeastern states also given, some other states. Okay children, see your old textbook and write down in your notes. Okay, next, union territories. Andaman and Nicobar, Port Blair. Its capital is Port Blair. Chandigarh, Chandigarh. Daman and Diu, Daman. Dadar and Nagar Haveli, Daman. Delhi, Delhi. Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar in summer, Jammu in winter. Lakshadweep, Kavaratti. Pondicherry, Pondicherry. Ladakh, Leh. Jammu Kashmir, already I am telling, Jammu Kashmir was converted into two union territories. Jammu and Kashmir was divided into two union territories, one of the Jammu and Kashmir and second one Ladakh. Jammu and Kashmir formed union territory. It is formed in 31st October 2019. Ladakh, its capital is Leh, formed in 31st October 2019. Next, in India, which is our state? Which is our state? This is Andhra Pradesh. Yes, our state is Andhra Pradesh. First of all, borders of Andhra Pradesh. Borders of Andhra Pradesh. Okay, East Bay of Bengal, East Bay of Bengal, South Tamil Nadu, Tamil Nadu. Next, West Karnataka. Next, North Chhattisgarh, Northwest Telangana, Northeast Orissa, these are the boundaries of Andhra Pradesh. Once again, I repeat. Andhra Pradesh, East Bay of Bengal, West Karnataka, South Tamil Nadu, North Chhattisgarh, Northeast Orissa, North West Telangana. Okay, these are the borders of Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh has longest coastal line in India of the Gujarat of about 974 kilometers. 974 kilometers. Coastal line. This is the coastal line of Andhra Pradesh. This is the coastal line of Andhra Pradesh. Okay. Next, formation of Andhra Pradesh. Formation of Andhra Pradesh. Formation of Andhra Pradesh. On first formation of Andhra Pradesh on 19 December 1952, Jawaharlal Nehru announced the formation of a separate state for the Telugu speaking people of the Madras Presidency. On 1st October 1953, 11 districts in the Telugu speaking people portion of Madras state become Andhra state with Kurnool as their capital. Kurnool as their capital. Andhra state was formed in 1st October 1953. 1st October 1953, Kurnool as first capital, first our capital. After some years, 1st November 1956, Andhra state and Telangana state, the region of Hyderabad state, were merged. The formation of Andhra Pradesh, united of Telugu speaking people, formation of Andhra Pradesh. Its capital is Hyderabad. Its capital is Hyderabad. Recently, Telangana was separate from Andhra Pradesh in June 2nd, 2014. Recently, Telangana was separated from Andhra Pradesh, 2nd June 2014. Now, in Andhra Pradesh has only Rayalaseema and Kosta Andhra. In Andhra Pradesh has now 13 districts. 13 districts of Andhra Pradesh. Only 13 districts. Chittur, YSR Kadapa, Anantapur, Kurnool, SPSR Nellore, Prakasham, Guntur, Krishna, West Godavari, East Godavari, Vishakhapatnam, Vijayanagaram and Srikakulam. Okay children, this is the brief information of India and Andhra Pradesh. Now, homework time. Now, homework time. Answer the questions. How many major directions and what are they? How many major directions and what are they? Next, second question. How many continents in the world? What are they? How many major oceans? What are they? Next, how many states and union territories in India? What are they? And capitals also write down in your notebook. Okay, children, thank you.